projects can be scaled up, the more they are likely to make a positive difference. There is currently a bipartisan bill, H.R. 1489, to create an international fund for precisely that purpose. I respectfully urge you to give this bill your full support in the firm conviction that it will pay multiple dividends in the coming years. Fourth, the United States